Go.
So, common subject in chemistry for students is to understand atomic orbitals. And we have in an atom the nucleus that is surrounded by electrons. They go in different levels. Level 1 would be called S. Level 2 is with 3 places, it's called P. Level 3 has 5 places, called the and so on. But how we fill each level with electrons is by pairing. So on level 1, we have 2 electrons. We need to pair them, one taking from the toffee bag and the other one from the chocolate bag. So when we move to the next level, we will put first all the chocolates till we fill all the little boxes, and then for pairing them, we don't go and jump on the next level. We take 3 candies from the toffee bag and we pair them, and we do the same with the next level. We take 5 from chocolate. From the toffee, and we have them all paired. And as there are more levels coming after, we keep with the same principle. And after it, we can eat the candy. So that's how we feel atomic orbitals.
Amazing.